It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying. It's race day.
How was that pull away? We'll have a bit more grip than that at the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. For a new strategy option. Confirmed. perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. DRS is being enabled this lap. Use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. We're currently trailing our teammate by 30.7 seconds. We're last of the running cars right now. Latifi ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 28.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Right, 15 laps still remaining. Gap to the car ahead is 27.5 seconds. front is 22.0 seconds. overtake. More, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Yellow flag.
Smiling faces on the pit wall then after that superb win here in Spielberg, and rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, you know what they say, to finish first you have to finish. And that fact was clear today, with lots of retirements having a big effect on the outcome of the race. As a driver, you tend to keep reliability concerns to the back of your mind and just focus on what's in front of you. But for the teams, races like this can be very stressful.
Here come today's winning drivers, and what a race this was. This is a team that knows success very well in F1, and they're just itching for even more. Congratulations to the Alpine team for their excellent win today.
You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select, as while you will receive a claim for beating them, you'll lose a claim if you fail to do so.